Again.
Okay, I'll carry on film, but I'll put it a bit further down so it's,
what are you doing?
Doesn't make you uncomfortable. Well, if you actually didn't assault me earlier, I'd be willing to engage with you, but I'm going to be awkward and go no comments.
Okay,
then.
Alright.
Okay. Two zero zero for the officer who stopped me filming in public. And this is where the bollards are, so I'm actually on public property. So they're walking up by and she's kind of, oh, actually hit herself. Was he threatening me with that gun? Oh, that guy's reporting me. No, she isn't. She's got a point towards the ground. Right. What's happened now? I'm just standing there, ignoring me. Uh-huh. And now she's the smoking of a high. Give me dirty looks, isn't it? Attempted to look threatening with the gun. This is she attempting to look threatening. I just got a back turn. Now she's turned to the side. Now she's facing forwards. Oh, she's hidden herself. How cheap. She's smiling at that car. Oh, you're scaring me. I think I'll walk away from that gun. Her, if she's gonna pose threateningly like that, I'll film. I'm sure her senior officers will be impressed. Hello.
Hello.
No, thank you. Please don't swear at me.
Fuck off, dickhead.
Oi! Excuse me!